We're currently trying to incorporate small ruminants in order to better utilize our available resources.
We had this 8-strand barbed wire put in so that we can hold sheep and goats. We're anticipating getting those this summer.
I don't have any experience with sheep and goats. I'm eager to learn them, but I know that there's going to be a learning curve in there.